Hello everyone, this is YoshiRider123 and welcome back to our let's play of Mario No Super Picross. Right now we're on level special C, so we're making good progress so far. This is exactly the kind of progress I was expecting by going through the special level, but like, I know I could not do like two puzzles an episode. I think they're just like too big to be able to do that. But either way, we're still making progress, and if I do say so myself, it's a lot better than the other times, you know, like with level 8 or level 4. I think those levels could have been dealt with a lot more faster, but nope. So anyway, it looks like, I don't know if you're seeing this the other way, but this looks like roller skates. No, not roller skates. Ice skates. Cause that's what the image is giving me. The idea. 2, 1, 1, 3. Because look, that's the blades, and you can really tell that those are shoes and the laces. 4. Oh, that's not a 4. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. So. Yeah. Okay. Ah, oh, come on. 3, 4. Nope. Okay. 5, 3. Seven. That's 4, 5, 6, 7. Hmm. 1, 4. So the 5 should be here. And the 1 should be here. That's 1, 5, 1. 1, 4, 2. Hmm. Here. Yeah, that's it. Three. 1, 2, 3, 4. Another 3. Nothing. 5. So I count 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, that's 7 ones, I think. Yeah, it's 7 ones. Wait, I hope. I'm not really good at this counting here. 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, 7. So 1, 1, 1, 3, 2, 3. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. 2, 1, 2, 1. Okay. There should be a 2 here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Here. Nothing else. And that's it. Oh. You know, this is getting pretty easier as I'm going along the way. Yeah, those are ice skates. So anyway, we are on our way to the fourth puzzle of the special level. Level special D, let's go. Go, go, go. Oh no. I hate getting screwed over like that in this game. You know, I was wondering, what the heck is this thing I'm using to mark? Wait, that's a chisel. Wait. Oh, it's a chisel.
Right.
I said before that it was a chisel. Why was I unsure? Because, when I was looking at it right now, it was looking like a screw. And I thought that was weird, because if you're using a mallet and a screw against a wall of stone, I think that's pretty weird, but I'm just gonna call it a chisel. That's what it looks best, a chisel. Anything else? Nope. That's 5, 4, 5. Oh, nope. And one should be here. 3, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Four, three, four, six, two, 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 another six, four. Ah, come on. Here, that's a six. No, that's a seven, actually. What else? 17. This should be a 3, 1, 2, 2, 4. One and a 3. Oh wait, that's not the only 3. Forget this. Let's go elsewhere. 2, 2. That's a 4. Another 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 1, 9. Two, three, one, another 6, so 4, 5, 6, 3, 3, 3, 1. Okay, this is looking pretty symmetrical if you ask me. 2, this is a 6. Oh, hold on. That's a 3. Okay. 2, 1, 1. Let's see if I can try and pull this off. 2, 2, 2, 2. Okay. Here. One, two. That's a five. Three. And two. All right. Here. Oh, well, we're going to cut this short, everyone. Thanks for watching. This is YoshiRider123, and see you next time for our next Let's Play of Mario No Super Picross, and see ya. Good night.